Only one candidate for attorney general has been a police officer and a prosecutor, fighting crime on the street and in the courtroom. Steve Archambault. And Steve Archambault is the only candidate who will take on Blue Cross and the other big health insurance companies and fight their rate hikes. Because he's the only candidate who refuses to take their campaign contributions. Steve Archambault. Because Rhode Island needs a prosecutor for attorney general, not a politician.